been flying for about 23 minutes. We're about 5 miles away from the LZ. All power lines over here. Get up and get over those. This is the Darr Farm, D-A-R-R Farm. It's one of the bigger farms out in this area. You see their name on a lot of different things. They'll do pumpkins, cantaloupes, whatever. They do melons, I believe. Corn. You name it, they do it. A big field here. Corn. It's like soybeans and hay over here. Boy, that wheat, it's either wheat or rye or what it is, it smells really good. It's really smooth. But it's really weird flying out here in this haze. been flying for about 40 minutes. We're about 4.6 miles from the LZ. The LZ is basically straight ahead. If we see David, he's back here behind me, just coming right up. The cows out there are just looking at us. They don't seem to mind us. They're just looking up here going, who are those stupid guys up here flying? Big power line over here, you can't see. You want to get up above it. It's like we're in the Blue Ridge Mountains. About 2.7 miles away from the runway. It's about 8 minutes till 8. And the sun is going down behind the smoke. Oh, last year when I was flying, when I had a little incident, landed over here by these red buildings, if you can tell they're red, over in the cow field. That was the cow paddy flight. That was definitely a cross-country flight. I landed somewhere else. I didn't come back, though. Well, I did, but I came back in the back of David's van. David's U-Haul. Can't even see the runway, but it's right straight ahead. A bunch of bugs.
Okay, right here by the truck. I don't walk too far. Ugh. 58 minutes.